Hey, looks like I missed you. I just wanted to wish you luck before you headed out. I still can't believe you're doing this. I mean, hunting down the... what was it? The life seed? You gotta admit, that sounds crazy. I mean, even if this mythological thing that can shatter worlds or whatever actually exists, what are the chances of you tracking down this ancient relic in the middle of the Rocky Mountains? Listen, I know you want to prove the thing exists. I get that. It's an adventure. Hell, it's your career, but can't you do something normal like the rest of us and just backpack Europe or something? Spend a month in Thailand? But hey, if by some miracle you find this thing and become the most famous archaeologist of all time, beers are on me. I'll even trade in your tinfoil hat for a whip and fedora. I just really hope all those canoeing lessons pay off.
Finder program. As a Pathfinder, you will be tasked with operating and testing the newly developed Leaf suit as our hard-working scientists at Pendulum develop new ways to empower our troops fighting the war in Europe. With the power of the Leaf suit, you will be able to perform unimaginable feats. Leaping high into the air. Sprinting as quickly as a cheetah. Even manipulating life and death itself are part of the many stunts accomplished by the Leaf suit. In addition to these marvelous wonders, an audio reel recorder built directly into the suit allows a Pathfinder to conveniently listen to important intelligence hands-free during training exercises. And don't forget to keep an ear out for new upgrades available for your suit, as our scientists continue looking for new ways to improve the fearsome might of the Leaf suit. Good luck and safe journey as you test the limits of this amazing new technology.
Virginia King, Audio Journal, June 4th, 1941. Shortly after the outbreak of war in Europe, I was enlisted by the Army to study the history of this valley. The mysterious forest sprites seemed to be the last living remnants of the long-lost culture that once lived here. A large number of them seemed to inhabit the northeast sector of the valley, just past the ruins where the Life Seed, rumored to possess an earth-shattering power, was found. That's as good a place as any to study them.